we solved their problem and we solved our problem. And the MVP came out that we ended up having people with the card had 67% higher balances than people without the card. People with the card bet 28% more than people without the card. Because they, once they've got the card, they don't withdraw their money because they know they've already got it to spend. So we weren't having that in and out of money on Friday to Sunday type stuff that was